Imagine an aircraft that can fly as fast as a jet, but can land in remote places like a helicopter. This aircraft not only redefines the limits of air transportation, but also creates a new paradigm in military mobility. This is the Bell V-280 Valor, a masterpiece of aviation technology designed to dominate the modern battlefield. With unprecedented speed, flexibility, and cruising range, the V-280 promises a new era of efficiency and power in the military. Developed by Bell Textron Inc. within the framework of the Future Vertical Lift (FVL) program, the V-280 Valor is the answer to the United States Army's need to replace its fleet of conventional helicopters such as the UH-60 Black Hawk, with advanced capabilities designed to meet modern threats and operational challenges. This aircraft is not just a military transportation tool, but a symbol of innovation and vision for the future. The Bell V-280 Valor brings a revolutionary tilt-rotor design that combines the advantages of a fixed-wing aircraft and a helicopter. With two large rotors that can rotate 90 degrees at the tip of each wing, the aircraft is capable of taking off vertically like a helicopter. However, when in the air, the rotors spin forward to provide the speed and efficiency of a fixed-wing aircraft. The result is a maximum speed of 518 kilometers per hour, or 280 knots, almost twice as fast as a traditional helicopter. Not only that, with an operational radius of more than 800 kilometers without refueling, the V-280 can cover a wider area, allowing troops to move faster and further to locations that were previously difficult to access. The aircraft is designed to handle various types of missions, ranging from troop transport to medical evacuation. With a capacity of up to 14 fully armed personnel in its cabin, the V-280 Valor ensures that every mission can be carried out with high efficiency. In addition, the modern avionics technology implemented makes it easier for pilots to operate, even in complex and difficult terrain situations. One of the most striking aspects of the V-200 is its advanced design. It uses a lightweight composite frame, which not only provides fuel efficiency, but also increases resistance to battlefield conditions. Its aerodynamic design helps to reduce radar signature, making it harder for enemies to detect. Bell also ensured that the aircraft is capable of operating in a wide range of extreme conditions, be it hot weather in the desert or high humidity in the tropical jungle. A rotor system designed to dampen vibrations provides greater stability both during takeoff, landing, and during flight. The V-280 is also compatible with various weapons systems, providing tactical flexibility to support offensive operations. The modular technology implemented allows the aircraft to be adapted easily to suit operational needs, making it one of the most versatile airborne platforms in the world. The development of the Bell V-280 Valor is inseparable from the great need for modernization of the United States military's air fleet. In recent decades, the U.S. Department of Defense has allocated substantial funds to the Future Vertical Lift (FVL) program, which is designed to ensure air technology dominance on the global battlefield. As part of the Future Long-Range Assault Aircraft FLRAA project, the Bell V-280 Valor has received an investment of more than $1 billion in the early research and development phase. These funds cover design, prototype building, and intensive testing that lasts for years. While the development costs may seem high, military analysts feel that this is a strategic investment that will provide long-term savings. The fuel efficiency, durability, and operational capabilities offered by the V-280 mean that maintenance and logistics costs will be much lower compared to traditional helicopters. The per-unit price of the Bell V-280 Valor is estimated to be in the range of $40 to $50 million, depending on the configuration chosen. The U.S. government itself has prepared a budget for the mass purchase of this aircraft, with plans for massive production in the next decade. The aircraft is not only designed to meet domestic needs, but also has the potential to be exported to allied countries. In addition to its strategic financing, the V-280's ability to handle a wide range of missions makes it an invaluable tool on the battlefield. From logistics transport missions to medical rescue operations in dangerous regions, the aircraft provides tremendous flexibility to field commanders. For example, in combat scenarios, the V-280 can transport troops to the battlefield at high speed, land in tight zones, and return immediately for the next mission. In humanitarian missions, it can carry medical equipment to remote areas that conventional ground vehicles or aircraft cannot reach. The Bell V-280 Valor is not just an aircraft. It is the embodiment of a vision for the future of military aviation. By combining technological innovation, operational efficiency, and tactical flexibility, the V-280 brings significant changes in the way armed forces move and fight. In the coming decades, it is expected to become the backbone of modern armed forces, replacing older generation helicopters that are no longer able to meet the demands of complex operations. Engineers and developers at Bell Textron continue to push the boundaries of innovation, ensuring that the V-280 not only meets the needs of today, but is also ready for the challenges of tomorrow. So when you hear the name Bell V-280 Valor, imagine not just an aircraft, but a symbol of pride, innovation, and courage. This aircraft is proof that when technology meets vision, the result is something extraordinary, a vehicle that not only changes the way we see the world, but also how we protect it. On the battlefield or in the air, the Bell V-280 Valor is the epitome of future dominance.